You're safe now. You're not one of Lenarman's thugs, are you? No, you look too smart for that. Full disclosure, this place is crawling with mercenaries and automata. I wouldn't linger if I were you. Unless you're the adventurous type, of course. Naramo wants you to snatch his stupid control rod back from that oaf Lenarman, right? Well, we've got bigger problems. I rescued this lot from Lenarman's mercenaries, but they still have our dig leader Kasuda and two others. Well, if you're feeling spry, you could try to track down some information about this Bitharc prism Naramo keeps yammering about. I was ready to cut and run, but with your help, we might still be able to turn a profit on this disaster. We're really doing this, huh? I hope Kasuda and the others appreciate the effort. Lotail will get this lot back to the surface. Naramo and I will be right behind you. Like I said before, Naramo hired Kasuda to lead the dig. She's tough as they come, organized too. She made my job a lot easier, I can tell you that. Most of the time, I have to whip the party into shape every now and again. Not with Kasuda. Right, Tholador and Tyrnia. Tholador's a sharp-eyed wood elf. We brought him on to look for traps. Tyrnia's a sellsword like Lotail. Unfortunately, they're both mouthy as aelits. I hope they haven't made Lenarman mad enough to kill them. Yeah. Nechulifteinck's chock-full of dark corners and hidden perches. We made it about halfway through the ruin, then Lenarman's goons came down on us like a sack full of hammers. I got Naramo out, but he lost his rod during the scuffle. I did. Pulling Duren and Brain out wasn't too hard, but Lotail was anxious to dole out some justice along the way. Ended up stabbing and hacking our way out. We really stirred up the hornet's nest. Now Lenarman's thugs are on high alert. Hey, I just work here. If Naramo says the heart isn't here, that's good enough for me. My only concern is rescuing our diggers and keeping them safe. Of course, finding some loot sure wouldn't hurt. What are you doing in here? Didn't I just get you out?
I will not have Lenarman stealing my prize. With our friend here, I have nothing to fear.
All this optimism. Wow. No offense, friend.
I know secret paths through the ruins. I hope you're suitably prepared. Nechulifteinck promises to be quite a challenge. You can rest easy knowing that Vimy and I will be right behind you. Well, a good distance behind you. But you can count on me for moral support. Well, I'm certain we can aid you with the constructs and traps. Even without my control rod, I'm a capable dungeoneer. Then, once we retrieve the rod, I can assist you even further. We should be able to rally some of these automata to help us.
I erect the spine of warning, stranger. Do not seek to harm those I protect, and I will not seek to harm you.
Yes! Oh, you're a lifesaver. Literally. Watch for steam vents up ahead. They always hiss before they fire. All right? Good luck. I'm getting out of here.
Thank you. I don't have to go, you know. I can help clean things up around here. I know how to keep a low.
Oh, don't mind.
Thank you. Finally, over here, the great mage needs to speak to you. I sent you that message stone days ago. I thought you were never going to respond. Here, let me set what I was working on aside. We have much to discuss, you and I. It seems I have a message for you from an oracle. It was passed along in a manner that concerns me. But this isn't the proper way to hold a conversation. Meet me at the Mage's Guild Hall in Davin's Watch. We can speak there. The Great Mage doesn't waste magicka. Important business should be conducted in person, in civilized surroundings. And matters involving an oracle deserve a modicum of privacy. Besides, no one else can see me. You appear to be talking to yourself.
Switch in 3, 2, 1.
Let me know if you have some time. I can train and certify you in something else.